I'm his coach, yo.
Okay, alright, TP Kev. You're his coach.
Hey, yo, listen, bro.
Who's not home coach?
Yes, sir. Who's
Mendy,
this?
You want to coach now? Home? Alright, bet.
Yo, versus fucking African Somali fucking the brain. This nigga's retarded, bro. He needs some ass. Oh, God. Hit him in the fucking head, he gonna get knocked out.
I'm gonna give him some water bottles.
Nigga, when you punch him in the eye, big ass bump gonna go on his forehead, boy. Yes, sir, let's go.
Give YA cleaner. Do you get it?
Free YA, just free him.
Yo, can I get a towel?
And there we go.
Alright, ready? Alright, bro. Alright, yo.
Knock his Somalian ass out,
yo,
man.
We got big forehead ass nigga, Kenny.
Unlucky, man. That's not my opponent.
Ethiopian Megamind over here. All right, bro. All right, guys. What do you think about the fight?
Gorilla versus all right. Ethiopian Megamind. Come on, let's go.
Okay. All right. Yo, start by fighting now. No. Go.
Get his shit, man. Get his shit.
Damn, Kenny. He freestyled on them!
Oh GD yeah, I top that! Let's go, Kenny! Yes sir, Kenny!
Yeah, Kenny!
Yo, keep going in! Yo, he's low, man! Keep going! Yes sir!
Oh, hey! I can't find through my eyes closed. Okay, I'm getting out of here, bro. Damn, bro. Yo, I'm getting used to it. Yo, Kenny. Kenny's about to get rocked. Yo, Kenny?
Kev, you gotta shout some orders, man. What do you think you're fighting?
Yo, Kenny, hit him in the fucking head! He's fucking big friend!
Oh,
fuck,
he's
man!
Low, he's
yes,
low!
That's what I like, man! Come on! Keep hitting him! Come on, it'll fight! No, fucking kick this nigga!
He's kick low, this nigga, man!
Runner, he running, man! Keep running, stupid bitch!
Oh,
yes,
my
sir,
man!
He running,
oh.
Man.
Why are you such a
ugly boy? Kill him! Hit him, bro! Come on! Exhausted! He exhausted, man! Come on, run up on him, Kenny! Run up on him! He exhausted, bro! Get him in the corner! Hey, no. Robinson, his shit!
No,
come on,
Nate
Robinson! Hey, Robinson, his shit! He running! Kenny, literally just push
him! Yo!
Stay on him! Kenny, even if you use that, bro, he's half health. You can literally take all the hits you want, bro. He's so low. Yeah, just rush, bro. He's literally gonna take all the hits, bro.
Kenny, rush!
I'm telling you, rush! Oh, fucking win or not!
Rocking this shit, bro.
Let's go, Kenny. Just keep fighting. Just keep
Ethiopian
running. Run at him, bro. Run at him.
Damn, he's supposed to have a big ass head. How come you're not using that shit?
Run at him. One more hit.
That nigga does not have a big head. He only has a big ass forehead. That's it.
Oh, no.
Oh, nah. I'll be dead, bro.
Can you fucking hit him, bro?
No. Kenny, you good, bro? You just finish him off.
Literally, just run at him.
Oh.
Hey, yo, that's some shit.
He's getting juked! He's getting juked!
He said finish him off.
He's getting juked! Oh my! No way!
It ain't that hard, Kenny!
No way! Oh, he dead. Nah, he dead, bro. He dead. Yo, he's literally on green health. Oh, nah!
Oh, wait, no! His health is glitched. It's not dying. Oh, there we go!
He got juked!
Let's fucking go!
Let's fucking go!
Yo, man, you suck my fucking dick, you shitty coach! Let's go, man!
Yo! 1-0, Kenny!
Snap. Unlucky,
man!
Yeah,
Kenny.
That's 1-0.
Yo, man, you some trash coach!
Kenny, gang up for me, man! I gotta give you some water, man!
Niggas want to rush like Nate Robinson, bro!
Work for him, yeah.
What's my host?
Oh, let me coach.
Did you host this?
Let me coach.
You wanna coach? I got you. Here. Coach now.
Hey, yo, Noham, some fucking shit, bro. Listen to Somalia, bro. Get his shit, man. I'm the rawest goddamn fucking fighter out here, man. Come on, let's go.
Alex is making me laugh. I'm on you. Get your head in the game.
Get your big ass head in the game,
Yeah, get his fat head in the game, man.
That's
on
my
side. Ayo, Tomomi.
Alright. Yo, coach, you got 10 seconds.
Hey, Tomomi is my... Alright,
let me announce again. Alright, get out. You're done.
Go to your corner.
Alright, go to your corner,
Alex, respect me.
What are your emotions going into this fight as a coach?
Oh, Gorilla Monkey Boy! Oh, yes, sir! Yes, sir!
This guy's a fucking shitter, bro. He's gonna win.
Alright, so we got...
You're saying Noham's gonna win or Kenny's gonna win?
Kenny's gonna win, bro. That's my fucking player
Kenny's
right
gonna
here,
win.
Man. Yeah, Kenny.
Okay, so I see he brought out the banana. Did you tell him to do that?
Yeah, I did fucking tell him to do that. Gorilla power,
For
man.
What reason? Do you think he's gonna give him more power?
Get fucking back a bunch of his shit. We playing
monkey.
Call of Duty, nigga. Shut the fuck up, Iron. He playing Call of Duty, man.
If you had anything to say to Luwan over there, I saw that.
I'll tell him get his llama head ass out of his ass, man. Not gonna lie, man. I'm out.
Well,
man.
You heard it here, folks. Now back to the fight.
Let's go, Kenny. Come on, Kenny.
Alright, yo, I'm gonna have to interview you. I have to interview Eric. Yo, Eric, rewind.
Bro, Sawa just updated the pitch. The place big time.
Yeah.
Come on, Kenny. Let's go, Kenny. Rush your shit. T.N.A. Robinson. T.N.A. Somalian A. Robinson, bro.
Is Eric hiding from me, bro? I'll see that nigga.
Get him, bro. Look.
Oh, there
I'm
he
pushing.
Is.
Yo, I'm pushing my teammate, man.
He's in the corner.
Let's go. Let's go, Kenny. Let's go, Kenny. Oh, Kenny, get his shit.
Yes, sir.
Eat, Kenny. We eat. Gorilla. We eat bananas.
Man. Rocking him. Now I'm going to be rocking him.
Oh no.
Yo, now he's rocking him.
Come on, Kev, you had him wear the banana.
let's go! Let's go, it's a comeback! Kenny, give him some running! Make him run around! Make his small ass get his lost, man! Give him some running! Juke him a bit, bro! Come on!
Oh my god!
Let's go! Let's go, Kenny! Come on, Kenny.
Come on, Kenny.
Yo, Cardi, I told you, the bananas give him the fucking power, man. What I tell you?
Oh, Noham, you're dead, bro.
Mega Man versus Curious George.
Noham, you getting pocketed, bro.
I didn't know him go from what?
Bro, he had a fat ass
green bar.
Yeah, and this one had a yellow bar. That's what I'm telling you, bro. My fighter, he's like Mayweather. He undefeated, bro.
Oh.
This is a Logan Paul.
Oh no, this is bad. Yo, you bet, not home. You bet, not
Logan Paul versus Mayweather.
Oh, hell nah.
Bro, Kenny, stop fucking shaking your mouth. Nigga, literally just fucking hit him in the head. He's dead.
Looks like I'm missing all his shots, bro. Jeez.
Oh.
Yo!
Let's go! Let's fucking go, man. Get down here right now. Sit your fucking chair before I fucking slap your fucking big ass gorilla head, boy.
I'll go ahead and interview Eric. Okay, Eric.
Alright, Kitty, I have to interview you. Come on. Alright.
I think.
Get outside the ring. I have to interview you.
You took.
Hold up, man. I gotta give him some water, man. He won't die.
Alright, hurry up.
You think your fighter should retire? Forever?
Eat that shit, man.
Say about you as a trainer. Do you think you did a good enough job to train him?
I have to interview, bro. Alright.
Huh?
But he's a
Alright, so what do you think about Mayo so far?
Oh, my fighter?
Yeah, what do you think about him?
Oh, he's a fucking goal, man.
I can see it, bro.
I found him from the Ethiopian jungles, you know.
I thought you found him in the streets.
he's a gorilla, bro. He was living in the forest. He was living with Tarzan. You know, he bred Tarzan. He taught him how to fight.
Damn,
you know,
he's Tarzan's uncle?
Yeah, that's Tarzan's uncle right there, man. Okay.
Oh,
cap.
Oh,
no,
bro.
And
Iron
is his cousin, bro. Iron is his cousin.
Yeah, Gorilla
2.0. Gorilla 2.0,
you feel me? Yes, sir.
It's the rest of the family, you know, good boxers, man. It's my son
yeah,
right here.
Yeah,
all
right,
good luck to you and your fighter, bro.
Yes. Went to the family. I'm not saying you're my son. I'm saying Penny, man.
Oh, I lost this fighter, bro.
My fighter sucks. I have no words.
My fighter sucks. I agree. Your fucking fighter does suck cock, bro.
Next, bro, where Luan at?
Hey, Eric, I think you should just come fucking, come coach Kenny with me.
He should officially retire from the game.
bro, Eric, just come coach Kenny with me, bro. I'm inviting you.
You're really wearing Disney XD.
I'm giving you this opportunity. Let's go, Kenny! Already, man.
Cody, why
are you
doing
that?
Come on.
Damn, bro. Now I'm gonna take that.
Oh.
Come on, Kenny.
Hey, Noham, your shoelace is untied. Noham, your shoelace is untied.
Yo, Noham, your head is leaking. Big ass forehead. Watch that shit, man.
Bro, this nigga Noham's head is pulling him down.
Oh, yo, Kenny?
Looks like Kenny. Is that the disadvantage
hey,
here?
YouTube banana real quick.
Oh, man, in the last round, it's Cash Cardi with the punches.
Oh my god.
Look at him go, it's Cash Cardi, he's like a machine.
They're back on yellow at the same time, bro. How does this guy not take the advantage?
Oh,
how
no.
does this guy not take the advantage?
That's another L.
How does this guy not take the advantage?
And then Kenny got yellow like a banana,
bro. My fighter's taking steroids, I think, bro.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Oh no.
Get him.
And Noham, do me a favor. Get your ass out of this game.
Oh no.
At least I didn't lose a comeback.
Damn, that's game. That's game over. This is game over. This is game over.
He's dodging him, coach.
Noham using that head movement.
Neckies. He just broke your neck.
Oh, Kenny. Follow his movement. He rushing. He a pussy in the ring. He looking like, fucking what's his name? Logan Paul's KSI.
Away, bro.
Bro, cut his shit off, he suck
cock. What's Noham gonna do?
No, he ain't.
He's gonna keep running.
Bro,
he's
can he fucking hit
health.
Him, bro? Like, smash
Kenny.
Getting so boring,
Noham, bro.
Who
the fuck are you hitting? Your favorite artist, Ja?
Bro, Noham's actually getting so annoying. Can he just fucking die already, bro?
Oh, God, no.
Damn.
Hey Kenny, eat your banana real quick. Let this nigga health go up.
Bro, Kenny.
Yo, this dude not home is
Kenny,
here.
Kenny, you're following him in a circle. Run around
you
him.
Nigga, Kenny,
ball.
In the middle.
Where are you, bro?
In the monk.
Oh. The gorilla in the middle. Kenny, you're literally letting him heal, bro. He was a one time before. Say goodbye, bro.
One tap.
That's a one tap.
This is WWE champion. Oh wait, no, boxing champion. Wrong thing, man.
Alright, yo, I have to interview Eric. Alright, yo, Eric, how do you feel about this fight, bro? How do you feel about your fighter getting your shit?
Bro, I'm the best trainer.
Let me help this nigga Cash Cardi. So Cash Cardi, bro.
Need some buns.
Noham,
how you feel, bro?
Noham, come over here.
You think this foul was a scandal?
Alright, I'm gonna fight Menti right now.
Wrong person, nigga.
No, he's just buns in general. Alright, bro. Alright, thank you for your interference, dog.
I wanna choose two coaches.
Yo, Kenny, I'm interviewing you. Kenny, how do you feel about this fight and dominating the fuck out of this Ethiopian bastard?
Fuck the roof. Fuck the roof.
That nigga got hit so hard that he might fuck up. 250
people. Alright, I'm gonna.
Alright, that's enough for me today. Alright, yo.
It's my time to shine, boy. It's my time to shine. It's my time to shine, man.
Yo, could you hide it through by your fire and dominate the fucking
He's a fucking coon. He's fucking punch shit out of
my Let me record this. Let me record this. Get your ass back to you, big yellow banana.
I'm gonna fight this nigga right here, man. I'm gonna hit you so fucking hard. You're gonna die.
This nigga? Question mark. Gay ass kid.
Alright, yo. Alright. How many coaches you guys want?
I want two.
My shit crap. Oh.
Tonight, we witness the most anticipated match in Roblox boxing history. Tonight, we witness fat ass forehead Tomomi versus small dick Unshut.
I see how it is, bro.
The two fighting for today's champion of Roblox history. What do I do now?
Please commence your cock. What?
Let's get ready to rumble.
Oh my god. Okay, now you gotta redo that. You gotta hold it out longer.
Huh?
No, you gotta get in the ring. Get back in
the
ring.
Stay in here?
Yeah, you gotta say that longer. That wasn't good.
Shit.
You gotta save this.
I gotta get like a deep ass like voice change run.
I'm an auto on.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Alex,
oh shit, that was insane. That was insane.
Just join the game in. Oh, that's what I put it in.
Let's get ready. You have to like, I don't know how to just
go away.
Hey,
let's go away.
Oh,
what?
Sound effects.
He's gonna get the first,
right?
Wait, let me turn my volume. Turn my volume.
Oh yeah, okay.
I'll do this.
Who gets the first hit? Oh!
Oh, yeah, what's up?
Alex with the first hit?
They're recovering. Oh, yeah. Just dab. Oh! Get me employed money, Mayweather.
Alright, shut the hell up, man.
Oh, yeah, what's up? What's up?
Oh, look, you boy.
Who's gonna make them into Nate Robinson?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm about to watch this shit, man. I'm about to witness Robloxing and boxing.
Call me Logan Paul.
Listen, boys. Not because you lost.
Hey, what's good?
Oh, I tried to fart, but I couldn't.
Hey, what's good? What's good, boy?
Damn,
good, boy?
Alex about to commit the Robin on to Mommy.
Wait, how long?
How long are you even right now?
Wait, Tom. So, Jern?
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
How's the weather, Jern?
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh, you're dead.
No, you're dead. Oh. Come here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yo. Relax. Oh yeah.
Bro, Skrix, you need an announcer.
Okay, yeah. Oh no. Oh, we're still kind of the same.
Oh.
You guys are basically.
You're dead, boy. Oh, my turn. Let's go. Where's round one ending?
What the fuck is this? Ain't no boxing.
What is round one ending? I need round one!
No way.
I'll clap y'all. I'll clap y'all.
Oh, no.
Let me go.
Oh, I'm gonna die, bro.
Oh, my
it's God. It's over. Oh, my
I'm, God. I'm gonna drop. I'm gonna drop. I'm gonna drop. No! No!
Oh, my God. Oh, my. I'm gonna get arrested. I'm gonna get arrested for murder.
I'm gonna shoot tomorrow to go get Tomomi, bro.
No way.
It's out of lung.
Yo!
Oh!
Yo!
It's Tomomi! Oh!
Oh!
Yeah, I'm preserving my health.
Oh!
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 Leave. Oh shit.
Oh no.
I'm dead.
Oh my
god. Damn. 1-0
Tomomi.
Alright, 1-0. Alright, bet.
Get your ass in there.
Alright. Do this.
Alright.
Do this.
What a save!
Oh.
The same shit over again? There's no way.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I lowered the queen.
It took like fucking 5 hours to kill you, bruh.
Yeah.
You gotta increase the damage on that.
No, it's gotta last long.
Alright, 1-0. Alright, commence the fight, bruh.
How do I commence a fight?
Just say,
fight! I don't know.
Fight!
You have to make that touch gloves. You have to make that touch gloves, bro.
You need to tackle the ref, bro. Oh.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. My time to shine. My time to shine. It's my time to shine.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
I don't know, man.
Never mind. Not my time to shine. Not my time to shine.
Clap, nigga.
Oh, my how come is always me?
How are you so trash?
Bro, this host is some booty.
You think I'm your average kid, but you don't understand. Sanchez X is the best NPSer in the world.
I'm about to die, bro. Of course. Oh my!
Damn, you're getting rocked, bro.
Tomomi has a half health.
Best in the world. Nobody can understand. Odd skills, very odd skills. Make all the other NPSers disappear.
I got you.
I hear you, bro. I hear you
shit right now.
If you can live with a kid like me,
what the hell? Hey,
I was just making sure he was alright. Making sure he was alright.
Alright.
Alright. Fight.
All those rappers, bro.
Oh, no countdown.
Okay, alright.
Wait till the countdown, then fight.
This is the final round because I'm shutting the game.
You think I'm your average kid, but you
understand.
Sanchez XI is the best NPSer in the world. With the skill, moves, and hand tricks will make you disappear instantly.
I'm gonna die again, bro. This is some BS.
Let me go.
Give me an interview. Can you record this?
I'm recording.
Alright, thank you. Alright, Skrix, ask me some questions. Ask me them.
Oh, I'm supposed to ask you questions?
Yeah, ask me some questions.
Right, I gotta play some music for this shit.
How long have you been training for this fight?
I wanna know. Training camp.
What the?
Go ahead, answer his question.
Alex.
Come on, I gotta act
my
more.
Lucky boy!
I gotta act more tired. God. It was a good fight.
Was it? How do you feel after that?
No, not really. It was actually kind of an easy win, but you know, props to that guy, because It takes a lot of guts.
After what?
You know, it takes guts to get in the ring. We ate a lot of food at my training camp, you know, to build up that muscle.
Nigga, you fucking suck balls.
You're saying you ate a lot of food. What kind of food were you guys eating? What kind of food were you guys eating?
Oh shit, the buffer's here. Let him go.
Like, what you eat? You eat big red fucking?
Alright, thanks.
I ate a lot of, stuff.
Zucchini?
Maybe a salad once in a while. I ate a burger earlier today.
You're being very vague. Is this connected to your PED scandal?
No, I don't know what you're talking about. I think that's something that you just made up. I don't know what you're talking about.
I got a question for you, sir.
Okay.
What do you think was your biggest disadvantage tonight against your opponent?
My biggest disadvantage? I have none.
I want a box.
What do you think his biggest disadvantage was?
My biggest disadvantage is you being biased.
Can I box?
No, it's me and Obafu right now, bro. I'm about to rock Obafu right now.
Oh,
oh no! That old box, man.
We
need to interview Unshut. Bro, I'm about to box right now. I'll put a 50.
Alright, they have to interview me. Alright,
I'll get out of there. 50 Robux, man. Let me fucking box. You're black.
Alright, no, let him interview. They have to interview me.
Unshut, I have a question.
Alright,
hold up.
I call next
question. Alright. Yo, Adrenaline has asked me a question. Give me the mic.
Let me go, Let me go, man.
Give me the mic.
Hold up.
Okay, thank you.
How do you feel about being a part of the main roster? Alright, so he got a lucky win off that. I had no warm up. I did not eat anything today. I had to do a little diet, so that's the only advantage that he got.
Shut the fuck up. Are you saying
this fight is a whole scandal. I will beat him up any other day. I just have to work up with like.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You think it's a scandal?
Yeah, I think this is a whole scandal. I think it's final scripted, in my opinion.
I'm gonna drop you again.
Oh, you think it's my fault?
I think this is your fault. I think this is completely your fault.
Hey, Unshut, how are you gonna face your family after this fight?
I think my family will disabandon me, and I feel very bad about it. So all I'm gonna say is that me and Tomomi will take this on the RSA field.
So do you feel was there any victory for you that came out of this match?
Yes, I think so.
What'd you learn from this match?
I learned nothing from this at all. All I wanna learn is that I will beat your ass one day.
You wanna know what's the other win for me? You wanna know what's the other win for me? Just punching you right in your face.
Okay,
look
right.
At you. You have two blackouts.
See how it is? Alright, we'll take this
you
on the field.
You don't even have eyes, you just have holes.
Taking this on the field.
I push your eyes so far in, you don't even have eyes anymore. You just see darkness.
Badass? There you go. Alright.
Well, the music ended perfectly for me.